The Lizard King has returned. He took my best friend, and says he will give him back for a golden price. We cannot satisfy his golden hunger. I travel with my sweetheart, who knows of our golden importance. It is cruel, cursed, and wet. Yet it's loud, bright, and rickety. It took us a long time, but we reached the sky. We found the Lizard King and put him in his place. Yet it's only a matter of time before he comes back for our gold.